Hello citizens of the world, we are Anonymous. This is a video update to Operation HSBC, the world's terrorist bank. As you may well be aware of their money laundering, Anonymous has declared all-out war on HSBC, because HSBC has no right to exist. When our troops fight wars, while this bank launders terrorist money and makes profits from our troops' blood, and come home only to be homeless, yet the bankers receive big bonuses, with no regards to anyone, only themselves. So this summer Operation HSBC will begin, with protest outside every bank in the world, followed with hacking attacks, and DDoS attacks, because a fine of $1.9 billion is no justice when no one went to jail, and HSBC laundered $60 trillion, and made bank money transfers to the 9/11 hijackers. The top CEOs of HSBC claim they knew nothing about the laundering of money. Anonymous will prove them wrong. We will hand out our own justice, because where there is no justice, there is no peace. We are Anonymous. We are Legion. We do not forget. We do not forgive. Expect us, HSBC.